The first order of business is department heads. Sparks?
Yes, Mr. Rittenhouse.
Call me Ritt. We're all in the same boat.
Yes, sir. Ritt.
Sparks, you're in charge of navigation.
Aye, aye, sir.
George?
Call me Joe.
Your name, Joe?
Yes, sir.
Very well. Joe it is. You are head of the commissary.
Yes, sir.
Connie, will you keep the ship's log, please?
Righto, Ritto, providing I control the copyright and all publication rights, including the Scandinavian.
Yes. Miss McKenzie, now you are in charge of sick bay.
Don't look now, but I think we have a skipper.
Who elected Mr. Rittenhouse?
Mr. Rittenhouse.
Ritt to you.
You think he's capable?
Sure, till the sail goes up.
We never should have let him stay on board. He'll eat our food, drink our water, and double-cross us first chance he gets.
What are you afraid of? He's 1 against 7.
It was 8 yesterday, or have you forgotten?
There's a piece in here about some people that were adrift on a lifeboat for 80 days. Say, maybe we can beat that record.
Heaven forbid.
We might even get in the newsreels.